Itu factory data reset in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find general management. Next tab general management, and then select reset. Next tab factory data reset. Reset your phone to its factory default settings. This will erase all data, including files and downloaded apps. Okay, tap factory data reset if you want to sure to reset a factory data reset. Factory data reset. All data will be erased from your phone, including your Google account, system and app data, settings, downloaded app, music, picture, all other data, user data, service provider, apps, and content. Okay. You can see data will be erased in here. Okay. Tap reset if you sure. Okay. Tap reset to factory data reset. Enter your current PIN, password, or try your pattern if required. All your personal information and downloaded apps will be erased and cannot be recovered. Okay, delete all if you swear. Turn on mobile data, connect to a Wi-Fi network, or turn on mobile data. Okay, can turn on mobile data, or connect your password. Sorry, connect your Wi-Fi password. Okay, select delete all. Verify. It's you to continue use your email account to verify it's you. Tap the button below to send a verification email and go to your inbox. Okay, send email. Samsung account. Then please wait until process complete. It's a long time to factory data reset. Still a process. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.